When will it stop?
Come from this side, because of the sun, they want to take this picture from this side.
الحصار عن قطاع غزة واستعادة الوحدة وبناء حكومة.
I hope that after a month of weekly tensions, everybody has learned that the risk of war remains imminent, and that today we have perhaps the last chance to consolidate the understandings that have been reached and to make sure that the situation avoids another escalation. The next escalation is going to be probably the last one. And I want to send also a very clear message to those who have in the past year tried to disrupt the ceasefire discussions. And I want to tell them very clearly that if this calm is now disrupted, they will bear the responsibility for what happens afterwards.